me to do?
I'm asking you to cross your name off, sir.
Are you the supervisor here?
Did you not yell at me earlier?
I didn't finish.
Did you yell at me earlier?
I didn't finish. Don't change the subject. Are you a supervisor here?
Actually.
Don't change the subject. Are you a supervisor? Of course, because you're stressing me out. You're provoking me.
You stressed me out earlier.
No, you're stressing me out. I yelled at you. I had a reason.
No, you didn't.
You erased my name. You put yours instead of it. Now, why are we having this problem here today? How did it start?
Are you going to let
my name got erased and yours was put on? I'm going to management. I'm going to management.
You're fucking angry and cool, huh?
I'm going to management.
Go to management. Yeah. Kick you out, dumbass.
Yeah. I'm going to management. Excuse me. Hello? Hello? I just saw her. She's here. I just saw her. She's wearing blue pants and a light blue shirt. Hello. By the way, I'm recording all this. Hello. I just saw her go in the office. Don't tell me she's not here. She's wearing blue pants and a light blue shirt. Well, somebody's making problems in the gym down there. I recorded everything. I want to show it to her. He wants to cause a fight. Let me show you what happened downstairs.
Sir, I recorded it.
I'm going to the cops then. I got to do something.
Yeah, I just go back from lunch.
It doesn't matter what you did. Look at what happened. But look.
Sorry, just give me a second.
Yeah. Look at what happened. No problem. Take your time. No problem. Look at what happened. Look what they did. That's not right. Take your time.